Good evening, everyone. WedgeBob here. Tonight we're going to be playing some more Saints Row the Third. We're going to be probably doing a couple of missions and a couple of activities in this video today. So buckle up, have fun, and let's enjoy the ride and let's get going. So let's move right into the game. DirectX 1011, yep.
Just warming up!
You think I have to remember that one? Thank you. And let's see. Yeah, here we go. Let's take away your wallet.
Someone should take away your license!
This is probably gotta be biking. Because there's a bike right there.
I thought that was it.
Alright, well. Since we got that.
Gonna get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue. So buying this is worth it?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
And I'm good with that.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Hey, we got any more deeds from that box?
An apartment building.
And you don't need another place, Pierce.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Play the market and make a profit, man. Why the hell not?
Oof. Whoops. Come on. Ooh, bulldog. Oh, yeah, let's take that. Huh? Better than this.
My God.
Whoops. Yeah, I forgot you could
just
do
like
that.
Just like Johnny did it.
Come on. Whoops.
Stop.
find some more?
Yeah, up to the north.
Oh, she talking mushrooms. That might thin to her a little bit. Hope that thins to her. Why you freak out of here? Whoa. Come on,
Anyone else?
Get out of here all together, somehow. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Talking mushrooms. Why you freak out of here? Why you freak out of here? Come on. Stop blocking us in. Here we go. Get out of here. Oh, cocky mother. Yes. Go.
Skill.
You that's what you were gonna do with me. There, go high here. Go high, go high. Whoops.
They're coming in with you. I don't get close.
Saints always win.
Oh, she's talking mushrooms, though. Somebody just get that chopper overhead. Come on,
sort of.
Head to friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Man, how's friendly fire gonna help? Man, we buying them guns or something?
Because we own it.
so we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Yeah, I knew that.
Now for me. Whoops. Good, nice. Alright, that took care of that hot mess. Let's see what kinds of activities we can do. Alright, ooh, upgrades, hello. We do have more of those, so get this guy out of there.
It says she's talking.
Should we go really? Difficulty or you? Oh, hard. Oh. Couple gang operations there. Let's see what those go like. Hopefully, kind of easy on me.
the best.
Well, that's an easy one. Ooh, ooh, all right. Yeah, I suppose I'll probably tackle this one.
My brakes going up?
I'd say you're more charged. Like,
you have a plan, right?
I drive around, make it look like I'm doing dirt, and you kill the bitches that show up.
My kind of plan. Know where you going?
Few locations off the Morningstar documents from the lockbox.
Plan like this, you could have let Shawnee blow off some steam up here.
Fuck that. You're a better shot.
I hope I can make easy with this.
Walking death machine right here.
Let's make them think I'm casing the docks up here.
Pull this bitch off me!
Yeah, this is kind of out the way, though.
Maybe something more noticeable will work better.
I just got too much skill! You got my back. Too much heat down here. Shit's getting rough down here.
Shit. Uh-huh.
You have a plan, right?
I drive around, make it look like I'm doing dirt, and you kill the bitches that show up.
My kind of plan. Know where you going?
Few locations off the Morningstar documents from the lockbox.
Plan like this, you could have let Shawnee blow off some steam up here.
Fuck that. You're a better shot.
What can I say? It's a gift.
What's, whoa. Come on.
Let's make them think I'm casing the docks up here.
Yeah, this is kind of out the way, though.
Maybe something more noticeable will work better.
I just got too much skill.
This is more noticeable, Pierce?
What? Nah, I just wanted some chips.
Something's on me.
You gonna waste any more time?
Shit, not like I'm anything more than bait anyway.
You have a plan, right?
I drive around, make it look like I'm doing dirt, and you kill the bitches that show up.
My kind of plan. Know where you going?
Few locations off the Morningstar documents from the lockbox.
Plan like this, you could have let Shawnee blow off some steam up here.
Fuck that. You're a better shot.
You have a plan, right?
I drive around, make it look like I'm doing dirt, and you kill the bitches that show up.
My kind of plan. Know where you going?
Few locations off the Morningstar documents from the lockbox.
Plan like this, you could have let Shawnee blow off some steam up here.
Fuck that. You're a better shot.
What's
let's make them think I'm casing the docks up here.
This is Maldito Alcohol by Pitbull. I love the lyrics because I know how alcohol gets me.
Yeah, this is kind of out the way, though.
Maybe something more noticeable will work better.
Woo! Man,
quick and to the point.
Quiero besito, lo quieres a capela, so vámonos de fiesta, vámonos de pique, de mi mente está abierta. Whoa. Oops. I'm an actual flying freak.
Too much heat down here.
I know, I'm trying to. This could get a little too hot, so try this again in another video, I guess. That was gotta be easy. I guess there must be something different involved.
Anyone else?
Yeah, let's see if we get them going a bit.
I'm taking
it. I'm the actual flying freak. Whoa. Let's see what the next mission was. Get the cash in. See what we do next.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some kind of dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle Lab for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out, no one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time.
Yeah, that's interesting stuff. All right, let's see what we're fighting.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I hadn't rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well.
Oh, she's talking Mark Groove.
He's taking the punishment.
The contestant is absolutely on fire.
The Saints Capo is having no trouble with this arena.
This round just.
Oh, she's talking Mark Groove.
Professor Geeky's super ethical reality climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
Hey.
It wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I hadn't rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well. Those burns will keep a doctor busy.
But I always say try to regain that health.
Another great burst of action by the contestant.
Hello.
What the fans.
Goodbye. Hey.
Taking out an unethical target like that is just lazy. So, Bobby, how do you clean sewage out of a convertible?
With a toothbrush.
Really?
No, I let the rental company take care of it. Are you kidding me?
Wasn't that kind of shitty of you?
Not as shitty as what this contestant is doing to those mascots. This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books.
This is unbelievable.
Reality! Woo. Yeah, you're gonna get some against time now. hello. Hey!
Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform as well. The Genki Games. Always exciting, always deadly.
But I will say, Bobby, the Saints' natural homicidal tendencies really do give this contestant an edge.
This is true, Zach, but there's some things the street can't train you for. And the Japanese fever dream of a homicidal cat is one of them.
And that's it! We have a winner!
All right. Ooh, woo. Well, I just made it. I picked two. Good night. Very well, I guess it's that one. I guess I will end it here. And let's exit out of here and yeah. Up until the next time we play Saints Row the Third, everybody. This has been WedgeBob signing out.